Jamie?
Well, dead right. You know, giving someone a light smack on the bottom because they've misbehaved is not child abuse. And it's really, really a case of tackling the man without the ball, I think, here. It's like the same with boy races. You could say, right, we don't like boy races, they're a pest to society, so what we'll do is we'll make the open speed limit 50 km. OK, it doesn't really address the issue. Boy races are going around terrorising our neighbourhoods, doing burnouts in suburbia. So although it's in the same sort of ballpark that it's sort of vaguely traffic-related, Section 59 doesn't address child abuse, and that needs to be done through SIFs, and I don't think this bill here is going to achieve that. So I think repealing it and taking that 59 out is a great move.